many many ways. One of the ways, you know, looking at it from these viewpoints, like which is Maki, Madani, or Kumar Kati. The other way is regarding content of the citizen. Well, it's tricky, for example, okay, where most emphasis is on issues of, you know, worship and things like that, tricky issues. Then there's other bit of cinema, which pertains to literature mostly, and they've talked about, for example, you know, the word that uses, you know, more than anything else. Then there's Kalami Pasi, where their own viewpoints they try to prove from Quran, popular Quran, and that's there. And then there's Tariqi Sulta. But you mentioned, I'm going to mention these words so you would know our discussion of first of civilization. I've given a sample of Tafasi that you're going to just mention. First is Jami Bayan fi Tafsir al-Quran. Jami Bayan fi Tafsir al-Quran. And this from Muhammad bin Jarir Tabari, who lived from 224 after Hijrah to 310 after Hijrah. The same person who is the author of Tariq al-Tabari. That's the oldest of see that is, you know, available. This tafsir called Tafsir Bahr al-Ulum. Author is Nasr bin Muhammad bin Ibrahim Samarkandi, Hanafi. He died in the world in the year 375. This is never published, but it is maktub in the library in Cairo. Darul Uloom and Sri. It is there. It's present, but never published. The tafsir by Imam bin Abul Fida Ismail Umru bin Kasir Shafi. This tafsir is tafsir Al-Quran Azim. He is from 700 after Hijrah, so you see the time they're changing. Then Tafsir al-Jawahir. Abu Zayd Abdul Rahman bin Muhammad Salami al-Jazairi Maliki. He died in the year 874, 876 or 874 after Hijrah. Then there's a famous tafsir, Abdul Masrur, the tafsir Masrur. Of Jalaluddin Suyuti. And Mafatihul Ghayb of Fakhruddin Razi. Who died in 606. Tafsir Badawi of Abdullah bin Umar bin Muhammad Badawi Shafi. The name is Anbab Tanzim Wastar Tawil. Then Al-Kashaf, folks. جاور الله زمان شون أنا في things are famous تفاصيل which we'll touch on. From yesteryears. We'll also talk about some tafasir of this year, these years. For example, tafsir of Muhammad Akbar as a student. Well, I don't have the same tafsir, but that's talk about slightly. Tafsir of Maqdubi, which is very much in currents today, and as a student, Tafsir of Quran. There are some of the Shia tafsir also that we'll talk about. And one of the tafsir that I will stress a lot is Qadisi. As a matter of fact, there is one tafsir that should be studied. Tafsir Qumi. Tafsir Namuna. Also, Tafsir al-Mawdu'i. In that context, we have some literature about Shaykh Baba Sahib. We'll start this. Some aspect of it. And a lot of work is being still done. That's your module. Baba Sahib. He has passed only a few prophecies written. But Jafar Subhani has, I think, about 13 volumes. And he has picked up topic after topic, for example, it talks about talking in Quran. So there's a full tafsir. Talking has mentioned in Quran. Full volume is about talking. And there's a volume about the Prophet has said in Quran. And so on and so on. So he's picked up the topics. And that's a very good way of doing translation. And you pick up one particular topic and say about Quran, say about it completely. From one end to another. That's good. So we're going to talk about all these, touch on a few, and this time your exam will be faster because I want a bit more so that you do 3 weeks and less exam, 3 weeks and less exam, rather than waiting for a period of time. Okay. This for today, inshallah. I'm going to start with Tafsir of Ibn Abbas next week. That will be the first tafsir that we'll talk about. Any questions that you may have?
Yes, what is tafsir mean? Tafsir means explanation.
Explanation. Mm-hmm. How do you spell tafsir?
Yeah, Arabic is